You've already spoken to Jack Rennie, the manager.
All good.